Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 141. So let's start. So to find the prime factors of 141, you need to write the number like this, and before solving this you must have idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by themselves or one only, like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. Alright, so we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is this 141 divisible by 2? If you see the number nicely, it is an odd number, so it is not divisible. So what we'll do is we'll go to the next lowest prime number that we have, that is 3. Is this 141 divisible by 3? If you see it nicely, yes, it is divisible, 3 into 47 times. All right, now further on, is this 47 divisible by 3? Clearly not, and not with any other prime number, because 47 is prime itself, and because of this, to divide 47 you need 47 on the left hand side also. Once you have that, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 141, that is 3 × 47. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if you multiply them you will have the number back again. That means your calculation is correct. If you don't get, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 141. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.